Also developing, Metro police are investigating a crash that killed a moped rider. This happened just after 2:30 yesterday afternoon near Windmill and Las Vegas Boulevard. Police say the moped rider ran a stop sign, then was hit by a vehicle. The rider was taken to the hospital, where he later died. Police say the driver stayed on scene.